Hello, fellow YouTubers and others. Welcome back to Skyrim. I am Zok, and we were about to adventure this cave before I had to end it. So this episode is going to be me exploring this place, killing the main boss fight at the end of this place, because I remember this place, and this is the place where you get the stone tablet. So I shall be getting the stone tablet. Then I'm gonna turn it into Farga, and before I fight the first dragon, I'm gonna end the video, probably. Let's do this, this is gonna be fun. So far, nothing. Oh, there's a guy. Should we assassinate him, or just watch what he does? What should I use? Should I just wait, or should I wait? I'm gonna try shooting. I'm gonna try this out first, because it's probably a death wish. Yeah. Oh, he dodges. So, how did me shooting the guy get the attention from the other guys? Okay, so I see other dots in the back. What? That? Did you see that? I think the arrow just went right through him or something. Oh, wow. Are me shooting him maybe because... Okay, I need to pull out something. Randomly underwater. Alright. Maybe not. Maybe he is. Leveling up too many leveling up skill, I do not want to use a couple of. Oh god. Yep, okay. I'm just gonna let him die. This is impossible to fight him. Yeah, 9 levels and equipment. So let's just watch him die. Come on, die already. Will he even die from this? There he goes now, isn't it?
How did that?
I really don't get how it's attracting the other three enemies over there. Yep.
I don't know what those three are, that's on.
It's weird. I'm guessing. What? Snake, fishy. Okay. Fishy. Okay, let's go. We see stuff. I gotta read the thief. Ooh, pickpocket. Yeah. I'm not gonna actually read it. Readings from nerds, no, I'm joking. Good. Okay, let me pull my dagger. That dagger. Do the thing. Okay. Ow. I'll skip it. I'll let everyone. Catch them all on fire! I am dying to skewers. That's one of them. I had to use my special ability just to not die from them. Fireball and paralyze motion. I just popped my elbow. I'm just getting done. My honey bones are still connected to your body and I'm shaking you around like this. Because you look like a pretty old skeleton. Oh, there's a chest. Okay. I just pushed E on the web so maybe it was there. Maybe you can cut that away. You probably can cut like a. Yeah, this. This looks like a place where a giant spider, and as we know, there is a giant spider. I'm gonna pull out my bow. Yep, this is a giant spider, okay. Phew. Okay. This might take a while, folks.
Shot you in the leg.
Don't let it get me. Help!
Oops. Did I just shoot his webs? I'm not cutting him down right now. I got him. Pretty weak. Come on, die already. Oh my god, it's a good cover. Come on, marksman, yay. Okay. Eject him. God, this is gonna be cool. No, I should be so weak.
Keep it away from me!
Nice. You alright? Nice and leveling up.
Keep it away from me!
This is gonna be cool.
Let me stay here, so we'll shoot him constantly. Seriously, stay! Why is he... This is really annoying. Now he's a... Okay, whatever, he's stuck. I'm gonna take this man.
Keep it away from me!
Constantly shoot him. Okay. Raj.
Keep it away from me!
What the heck? That guy just did in the background screaming, even though the spider can't do anything to him. Apparently. He's close to death. Yes, sir. Not fair. That only took thousands of arrows. I had 95 at the end of that.
You, over here.
Should I? Anyway. Stupid. I know you.
Why should I share the treasure with anyone?
Not that swift. He's just an idiot. Where's my dad? There it is.
Girl! I'll sort of curse you!
Stop blocking you! Coward. No problem. Okay. Yeah, you need level. Superpower attack and blocking coward. No problems. Should I get another? So I can actually kind of steal stuff when I got there. Yeah. Okay. He's not blocking anymore.
Mercy.
Yeah, I'm gonna spit. I'm gonna rip his heart out. He dropped his blade. Yeah, I gotta throw it. Okay, I'm doing it. Pull up my big dog. Let's go hunting. Oh god, dead bodies. Oh god, you have it. I'm guessing this is one. Yeah, I'm not. Okay. This is gonna be annoying. And I'm good. Pew! Ooh, begging through your leg. Ouch. And then I missed. And shoot! And pew pew pew. Shots fired, shot in the knee. Shot in the knee again. Shot in the crotch. Shot in the shoulder. Shot through the other shoulder. And shot through the head. Nice guy. This guy is killing us. Shoot him in the stomach. He lowers his friend's dead body. Shoot him in the stomach again. Looks towards his friend again when he's walking towards me. And then sees me. Okay. Back. Alright, I can just click the bow and the unkill. What? Did he power attack?
There's no way he could have done that much damage. Oh, oh my god, epic fail already.
Really? What the heck? No, I'm just gonna cut this part out. I'm not. This is. Oh my god. Maybe I'm gonna save.
And we're back! Sorry about that. It's freaking. That stupid. Okay.
Oh my god. I am starting to regret having him as a dagger person.
Cut me out of here.
You should use dagger only to assassinate and sword to freaking a close fight. I don't know. It's just dagger is just a stupid hand sword combat system.
It's coming loose. I can feel it.
Cause it does nothing. So weak.
What the treasure with anyone? You've got.
I should just realize he just assumes that this treasure. Gave up like a man. Oh my gosh. It looks like when I'm done with this dungeon, I'm gonna smoke out some stuff and make a bag of. No. If I was hogging him.
I yield!
I will eat your heart for breakfast. Okay, so pull out my bow. Quick save. If you notice, I have a little more arrows than I did last time. And I have no idea why. It gives me bow. This thing can't even move. He can't even pull out his weapon now, I think. Wow, I killed it without it being noticed by the others. I always miss that shot. That doesn't even know. Damn it, I was hoping I would be able to run faster. Gotta be kidding me! Oh, come on! I hate that freaking. He did a side swipe right when I decided to run past him, like he knew what I was doing. This is annoying. Oh my god. Again, come on! How high or how low do I have to be? I can't really get the freaking longbow. The arrow goes up and then it goes straight down afterwards. It's like hard to tell what the heck it's gonna do. Now he's dead. Slow mo shot to the whatever, I don't even know that channel. Let's try this guy again. Oh my god, of course he's protected by an invisible looking type. Invisible wall of sorts. And now he's dead. The other guy has no idea. This is why I have sneak. This is why being an assassin in this game would be extremely good. Because I haven't even scratched the surface of being an assassin. Now you're dead. Oh, that was fun. Nice shooting arrows at me. Smelt that down. I don't think I can smelt down the ancient Nord stuff. Got it. And if you're wondering why I'm begging the Forgotten, I have a mod for like gem armor. So I can make armors of like diamonds, like garnets, and amethysts and stuff like that. I know you're one of them. Here. Oh, great, Restless. What if I can get him to spring this trap? Come here, you. Oh, he just dodged that. Okay. Come over here. Hey. Can you shoot that gun? Yeah! Okay, I hate ice magic. This is why I hate magic in this game, like freaking ice magic. It drains your stamina, it drains your health, and it does a crap ton of damage. Oh, so it makes you extremely slow. None of the other magics do that. And why do I keep getting the quick save? My memory's not that bad, come on, what the hell? This video is just gonna be long, because I keep getting the quick save, and then I keep sucking. I don't even know how the juggler was that fast with shooting magic. I should not have been able to sneak past that trap. No, where okay, he's investigating the body. Where is he going? I like how dumb the NPCs are in this game. Okay, okay. Never mind, I take that back. Never mind, I'm dumb. Just from that far away. Okay, okay, really? One bloody game right now. And I'm not just a normal assassin, I'm just an assassin that uses spells, so don't miss. Okay, yeah. This can go. Daniels have the upside. They attack extremely fast, but they're extremely weak. And on legendary difficulty? Yeah, that's not what you want. Who's got his money? That's not him. That's a skeleton.
Issues.
I think it's. Where was he? Ah! Stand up! I just realized how deadly this guy is in close combat. Why did I fight in close combat? So fast. He just won't let up. It's not like the other guys that swing too early. He just charges full head and full front until like, he's actually like face to face with me, then swings. That guy's AI is definitely higher than the other ones. I don't even know why. The other guy's just like, oh, you are 5 feet away. I'm gonna slice at you. This guy's like, hey, I'm face to face with you. I'm gonna slice you now. I do nothing. Pew! I'm glad I'm fast, but this guy's the same speed as me. I got stuck on like bones or something. I said bones because I saw a bone in front of my eyes. Like flying by my screen. What is he? Is that? He's not dead. Okay then. That was confusing. At least I know. Means ignore the club. Now I'm gonna save after pulling up my bow. So freaking yeah. I'm not even bother crouching. I probably see his body. I missed. Really? Too high! Now it's too low. I didn't even see his body right now. Of course I did that. There you go. Come on. Come on. I'm not gonna come too close to me. I'm gonna shoot the trap, see if that works. Stop roaring! Stop taunting me, come on. I'm taunting you. He's arriving. What's that? I thought these goddamn NPCs die for one hit with traps. Why is he running? What? Why? Why is he trying? This guy's. I have an AI mod, not an idiot mod. I need to change this AI mod. Freaking idiots. I'm gonna run away and hide behind a pillow that just exposes my legs, and I'm gonna stand here the whole fight. Need to fix that. What's his thing? What's his sword? Yeah, choose it. kind of DK too. Okay. Alright, I'm over here. Stop turning around, point. Yep, she's running away again. Why? Like, what? What? I keep missing. Which is just making the other Jogo suspicious. I think I know exactly where I am at. Oh, maybe not. I don't know what they're doing. Well, she's there. That's what's wrong. Now they don't know exactly where I am. So I need to be hiding from them. And level up my speed air sneak. I like toying with my enemies. Over there. You're gonna shoot like the walls and stuff to make noises, so they come towards that instead. Oh, they're not protected. Watch your battle. Except it's highly unfair because legendary FTA zombies have like so much power. What? He stepped on the trap, nothing happened. Okay then. No close. If I'm put there. What? Oh, okay. Whoa. Okay. Next. So I was gonna cook something in it. Oh, this guy's stuck. It's totally a challenge. Holy fair. Okay, oh, stop being staggered now, thank you. Stabbed you in the back of the head now, what? Okay, stamina so I can carry more stuff. Marksmanship so I can do more damage here, actually. I've been putting nothing but sneak in here. I don't know why, but I think I have a better way of putting in. Where's your chest? Yeah, let me get up. Okay. Okay, this is really bad. Can I do it? Can I do it? Oh, damn. Nope. Damn it! No, I'm not gonna really do this. I should put sides for doing this. It's all the way this way. Nope. Yep. I hate these. And why do I only have 3 lockpicks? Quick side. Probably should have pulled up the rope. I had like 90 or so arrows before coming in here. Now I have 16. 15. Closing. 12. Why are you running, you freaking coward? I shot him, not Uncle Jim. I was gonna shoot him and then activate the trap. Oh, yeah, I knew it. Haha, stunned and staggered you. And now you're running away. I don't get that! You shot me, he staggered me, I'm gonna run away now and come back sword blaming. I mean, it's a pretty good strategy since they come out dashing like crazy. Oh god, that's close. Oh, but I want to back again. I'm chill. Boop. Poop, poop. Could be useful, I guess. Selling, I don't know what else can be useful for. Water breathing, that's not exactly useful. One steel to the left, not the iron arrows. That I am apparently machine gunning into the ground. And you're dead. I have really extremely low arrows. This is the what it takes to be an archer. Exhaustion of arrows, just exhaust it. Pretty much exactly what the arrows do. Just absorbs into your enemy, I don't know. Just iron ore. But why do I not have a pickaxe? No, it's good, there's a pickaxe in this one. First one I had one. Did I sell it? Or did I don't know what I'd do with that. Just got it. Weird. Why does this guy have two pickaxes? This is the pickaxe next to him, and then there was a pickaxe at his feet. And that was up for that iron one. It's chest. Ooh, yes! Explosive arrows. There's this coal that could be useful. Some tricks up my sleeves. Oh, what's this? A zombie. Sneak level 3. That stupid drover does not know. Oh god, it's not possible. Oh geez, thanks game. No lockpicks on me. Why would there be lockpicks from the zombie? A dead corpse. I kind of went all the way up there. Can I go back up there with this tree? This tree looks like it's a ramp. Yeah, I guess it can't, but I mean, look at it. Yeah, okay, coming back. Actually, I think I'm already protected. I'm already protected. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Ah! Ouch. I'm stuck. What's that? It's hard to see through the steam, you know. These are arrows. I'm stuck again! I hate how I get stuck in rocks and bodies. Eat explosives! Holy crap, okay. So, if I make those stuff, you smelt it or sold. I consider this a mini boss. That did nothing. This one is a mini boss. Sneak attack, freaking explosive arrow. Didn't do as much. Looks like he's gonna die. Oh, he walked right into that. I have one explosive arrow left. Make that too. Really? More? Oh my god, lockpicks! Why am I so lacking in that? I knew I should have picked it before doing this, that chest. I'm missing a lot of good loot. Let's do this. Do I'm probably leaving, probably skipping past some lockpicks as well. Who knows? Ow! Oh god, yeah. Okay, stop staggering now. Oh, I got nothing. You know where he went. like we're inside the whole heart pack or something. Wow. Did go inside the... What? Oh, he's right here. Okay, I got a sword. Why did he have a great sword and a shield? This guy's the first. Okay, maybe. One. Shoot you! Boom! Sneak attack. Holy crap! Oh, killed them all. Explosives OP, too bad I don't have any more. Now I'll just use his freaking arrows. Again with the great sword and shield. Dreaming big, I see. I think I'm getting close to the end. Yep, I'm close to the end. And by close, I mean this is the last one. Okay, this is one of the codes I memorized. It's 222. Literally, I don't know why they made the first code like that. It's a 222. And then... keep. What?! I forgot the golden block. Well, heading back now. I'm actually gonna cut this out, so, talk to you later. And we're back! Sorry, that was, totally a thing that happened, but, yeah! And that was a huge walk back, so I'm glad I'm cutting it out. Holy crap. Now, time to the most important thing, killing the boss. We all know how important that is. Oh god, it's gonna be brutal. This episode's probably 40 minutes long right now. So maybe I cut it. But it won't be 40 minutes. Probably be 30. I don't know. What I gotta do? I'm guessing it's, yeah. Let me first sit here. Hold word of power of force, immunity force. Just guy coming on top. Sulfur ring, string, stabs, seals, superior, the mouth is out. Wait, what? This time. I don't know what just happened, but I'm just. Okay, he has ice enchanted sword. Every swing takes some ice damage. I swear, if it kills me, if it's or not, or if it's, or whatever that is. Even though it says it's or not, it's not it's or not at all. This is not gonna work when I do that. Especially since I'm not gonna do it. It sucks. Oh, exactly. Wow! Tuck what aim by. You knew exactly where I was going. And I'm not knowing that. This battle's good. I don't even know what's called Prince Person. Pick the diamond in the game. I don't even know what Prince Person is. So I'm gonna spend a lot to that. Here's his MP group. Okay. Yeah, what's the point of that? Okay. I wonder if he's resistant to the allies. Oh god. I see this. How do you know that I put it on? Actually? I'm guessing it's the deck. Ah! Ah, what the? What? And this is why we use heavy armor. Light armor is just seems to be extremely useless. This is just new game. But you can't sneak attack this boss. You get close and it instantly discovers you. Instantly discovered. It's impossible for this to actually succeed in assassinating. Oh shit, look at this. Collect, collect. Shot in the button. What? In the button. Okay. Ha! Who sold all that? Stop it! Hate this! Damn it! What? God, I keep forgetting there's stair steps there, and I keep forgetting there's a coffin behind me. And I keep forgetting I can't move backwards because there's a coffin behind me. This is impossible. Okay, this is just. Now, is he really immune to this? So I put it on the iron dagger and make sure. Yes, he is. This makes no sense. How is he immune? It doesn't even say he's immune, it just does not work. Okay, let me go. Do 60, quick save. Emoji. Stop. Ah, sorry. I'm stuck again. Because my guy didn't do a full jump. This guy is too serious. Actually says he's resistant and might be paralyzed, but he just did nothing at all. It went through the freaking place too. There's this cold that's not gonna help. No, it's a little cold though. Look at how bad. Oh. I'm stuck in a corner! I hate it when I don't know this stuff. What the hell?
This boss fight's gonna take forever.
I'm gonna leave that first try. Yeah, it goes through things. I don't even know how sound.
What?!
Wait. How did he make it behind me that fast? Or am I just seeing things? Because I saw him there, I got stuck there, and before I know it, like a second later, I'm dead. From standing back. I am confused. Like, this guy is just unbelievably bad. That's awful. And I do nothing to him! This does not seem physically possible. I don't know how it is, I just need to stop being crappy and start doing. Don't do that. Don't do that. Ah, I actually fucking did that. My guys. Being a dead guy, a real giant sword heals me. Stuck again. I can't jump over this. Like, first try, I'll do jump backwards and jump again. Oh god. Absolutely. Do I have any other, like, trick? Like, do I have any tricks on this thing? I know I have squirrels, but I don't know how to do it. Conjure Weeping Day. Okay, yeah, it's pretty good. Go, my minion. Where am I? Is it really that? Is it really that? Like, is it, like, really? Like, really? That's hilariously awesome. I'm still doing this tracking. Well, that just waste of. That was honestly a waste of spell, though, because the stupid AI is smart enough to fight that and not me. That did nothing! Some scroll this was. Like, it literally does not do much at all. And the Weeping Angel was like very creepy. Daedra, or whatever they pronounce him. It was completely. All it did was sit there frozen while the CPU small enough to not get distracted. by me was... I think I'm not saying more, this is just too frustrating. I'm tired. After this, I don't know where I'm gonna be. I'm probably gonna be. I'll edit this tomorrow. It's Friday. Just show you, tell you guys, like, how far behind it this might, video might be. And you see how my videos, my uploading schedule is. It's supposed to be one every weekend. It's been usually, like, one every month. And people unsubscribe for that, and I'm sorry. I'm gonna try fixing it, which is why I'm doing this video now. Because there's a whole week of this, I'm happy to record. I just get too lazy here, and that missed. I'm gonna pull up my bow. I was expecting him to continue moving, but no, he just sits there standing still. Yeah. 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 See, I can't tell if he's gonna move or not. See, now he's not. Now he's moving. Is he running away? I can't tell between these guys. The AI is just so weird. I have a mod that's supposed to enhance AI, but it's like some crazy strategy we gives them instead. I don't think my arrows are supposed to stagger every shot, but I think it's one of the mods I have. But probably the same mod that it gives them the AI. Turn the shoulder. Yes. I fired. Then I fired blindly. I missed. Shot on the shoulder. He's dead. Closed the head, so I guess I missed. I'm done. Okay. Well, I'm gonna throw away the rest of that's super heavy. Why do I have a super heavy arrow? No, that's good. No, I'm out of arrows now. My god, this is an extremely long video. Let me go. I tried doing it without a mouse. I tried doing it without moving a mouse. My mouth is dry, I am tired. It's Friday. More explosive air. There was the enemies, practically death, right in this chest. An easy, quick death for the ignoring the stupid boss fight. But it's over now. No more complaining for me, I guess. If you like complaining more. Stupid bugs that I really don't have look forward to fighting those things. Excuse me. By the way, I have like 112 mods. And this is one of them. I'm actually gonna go into this building and get the shouts you can get from this, which allows you to tame a beast. It's just like Pokemon. Except not really. Because you're like, some of them need to be damaged, some of them you just shout and it tames them. It's usually the high level ones that need to be damaged first. There you are.
You really have
can you teach me how to tame horse? No,
no. Use this spell.
Although I never
use
this
spell. You will just have to give him love.
Tame beast.
Sure.
You can even breed him here, like, just like Pokemon.
In front of a beast.
Yep. Probably inspired by Pokemon. Anyway, moving on. Right. This is Whitewood. The best city ever. It's actually really not. This is just the first city you go to. It's really bad. But not compared to most cities, which is literally just a village like Farpiece. Which is just like one of those basic villages with a hold in it. I don't even know how they became an actual
halt. City's like, closed with the dragons about
place like this.
Official business only. Riverwood's in danger too.
Yes, blah blah. Let me see.
Better go on in. You'll halt.
Really?
City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only.
I hate it when that happens. That's why I get for rushing to the door. Meh. I don't know what that was. It's almost sound like a ba. But then, like a laugh. Look at, maybe a sheep laugh? I don't know, but yay, loading screen of frog. Yeah, okay, it's still loading screen of frog. There we go.
We'll pay whatever it takes, but no. We must have more.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking.
Yeah, yeah, good pieces.
Blades,
well,
helmets,
I don't care
pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Sell you stuff. I got the 90 little daggers. Should I smelt this down?
Oh.
Yeah, I'm gonna smelt all that down. How it is. Yeah, right, so you can smelt down.
Don't forget to check the shop if you need anything.
Oh. Okay, so I'm on oats. Okay. Smelting stuff down. Oh, wow, it's a lot of iron shields. I got it from people using great swords. It's one of the zombie things using great swords. This might take a while. This might be better. Actually, I don't know. Although I'm feeling I can't get my iron, my steel dagger instantly because friggin' leather. I don't know if I would have leather. The necklace. So I'm gonna ring the two of them. Steel rods. Steel shield. Steel ingot. And boom. I have no arrows, but. Go out of the way, lady. Got a steel wool stand. Blah, 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 blah. What should I have? Oh, wait. What do I need for the reactor? Yeah, see, these are the weapons here. Although, I'm not going to use the bow for it because it's no longer up. That is an awesome dagger. Look at this thing. This is stupid. Oh yeah, there's halberds too, so like this, it fits perfectly with the mod I have. Because there's a spear, and then there's like a warhouse, and then there's a warhammer, which looks extremely deadly, and then there's these swords. Thing. And he's got it, so. And there's like more demand on what like smelting me. I forgot what dwarven is, but yeah. Maybe a Reaper before I know what's gonna happen. Here's the normal crossbow. Steel dagger here, this. Yep, I just need leather strips. Do I have any leather at all? Yes, I do. But one wolf pelt. Is enough to make 4 little strips. Oh, I can make a dagger. This is literally all I really wanted to do. Okay, that is 8 damage. Iron dagger. 5 damage. Silver dagger. I mean, no, I'll talk about it. Silver. 7 damage. Okay, yep, that's it. Especially if I sharpen it. Yay, smelting increase. I'm gonna sharpen it.
Got some good pieces out here. Smart. Looking to buy. More inside.
Lady, do you have? I forgot your name. What is it? Can't pronounce it.
I don't claim
do you have
to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun.
Option to buy stuff. What the heck? I just quit saying. I'm gonna have to wait. Oh, it's nighttime. That's why. This might take a while. Seconds. I actually don't think this is seconds. Like every 2 seconds is down one. I don't know. It's seconds. Is she out yet? Of course not. Yeah, sure. Okay, then.
Got some good pieces. Blades, helmets, pretty much.
And I broke it. Of course I did.
Don't forget.
I'll wait one while.
Check inside the shop. Okay. Got some good pieces out here if you like.
And she's still. Come, fix! Fix!
Mm-hmm.
Fix! Fix!
Fixed.
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun.
I hate this glitch. It's so annoying. I know.
Mane's got that on him. Man's steel is legendary.
It's because she's still talking. And what?
A fair chance.
Oh my gosh.
Got some good pieces.
There we go.
Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Fix! You're very broken right now. Stop it. Just stop. I'm gonna push you all day. I'm gonna wait another 20. I'm gonna. God, this is so long. All I want is a longbow. And I can't even buy stuff from you because you're broken. I don't know what time she comes out. Is it 5 o'clock now? 7 o'clock, yes.
I don't claim to be the best.
Buy stuff from me. I want to buy a longbow. You usually have longbows.
The shop if you need anything. Have you met my father?
No, screw you. No money for you. I'm gonna go to the fucking drunken huntsman, which makes sense having bows. You suck. I don't get why she's drunken. There's like literally no reason I can think of her being drunken. Besides, her very long conversations. Hello, you talk to her, and she takes like whole 20, 30 seconds just to say one thing. Oh my god. Hunting go, lucky spell. They're just normal bows. That's what I thought. Why is longbow so fucking renegade? Come on. I'm not using all the money.
Thank you very much for your business.
My 300 is probably not even enough to buy a longbow. So I'm just gonna buy arrows for the mighty hunters. 140.
Farewell.
Yeah, farewell. Why don't you just fix it? Stack of flour. I'm gonna take these. I'm gonna use this to store my ingots and stuff until I get a house. I'm gonna sell my lucky box. If she's not broken, so.
What are you doing that for? I help my father and
more. Well, she's broken animation wise. This is finally fixed. She doesn't have a single bow out anyway. I wonder why I waste my time with her. There we go. I forgot to put this in my favorites list.
Then.
And two, there we go. No, I'm still better. How much damage does it do? It does a whole whopping 8 damage.
All the counts.
Same as the freaking Imperial, but I don't care.
Is his alone?
Okay, this has definitely been long enough of a video. I'm gonna have a lot of cutting out to do thanks to me messing up because I suck. So I will see you guys next week.
Riggins, I can.
And as I put new more than one video into this week, and see you guys in a day. Bye. I don't know. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did. Hit the like button. I can't walk. Look at my guy's face while he's running. I'm gonna stop you. If you like this, me failing epically, hit the like button. I'm sorry for this video for being probably longer than it should be. I just realized how evil my guy looks. Really good. He's red eyes, red face paint. Looks like he just ate a hot. Did I ever make that joke? Yes, I did. I suck. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you're new to my channel and want to see more of my content, subscribe. I don't know the way you would, because my content sucks. I'm still a new person to YouTube. But, if you survived this long of a video, good job. Aqua Sons. Anyway, see you, bye.